To our fans, thank you for all the support you have given to the Timber Creek softball program. Thank you for being there cheering us no matter what score or the weather conditions. With the freezing cold, blistering heat, you've been there cheering us on early mornings and late nights and track all over the Metroplex to root for the Creek. We thank you for that. And now to honor the seniors. The seniors will be taking their final trip around the bases here at Timber Creek. Greeting the girls at first base tonight is Coach Tina DeMichael. From first to third are members of the junior varsity team. Greeting the girls at second base will be Coach Sheila Sterling. Greeting the girls at third base is head coach Laura Moore. Down the third baseline are members of the varsity team, and Coach Huff and Coach Bush, who are not here tonight because they are out scouting playoff opponents, but they both wish you five ladies the very best. Softball scholarship. Majors undecided. She played softball since she was 4 years old, the past 13 years. Her favorite memory, she has a lot of great memories, but will always remember her sophomore year and junior year. Every time we were on the bus coming back from games, it will always turn into singing a cappella with the team and all of us trying to have different parts, making it work and sound good. Maddie's words are, I would like to thank God for opening up all these doors for me and letting me continue my softball career in college. My mom and dad for always supporting me and spending all of their time at the ball fields. My brother for pushing me to be better because he made it look so easy. My teammate, I wish you all the best next year and will miss being on the field with each of you. And of course, this coaching staff for believing in me and making me work hard. People always tell me horror stories about high school coaches, so I guess I got lucky. They are truly the best. Also, to all the other Falcon fans and parents, we have incredible parents. Thanks for always cheering, the delicious team dinners, and all the goodies. Some of the varsity team how to fish, catch and release, which involves helping them put worms on their hooks because they won't touch the worms and removing the fish they caught because they don't want to touch the fish either. We caught lots of big fish, hoping we would get a run or game day for each fish we caught, and we had a whole lot of fun. And finally, her words. First of all, I would like to thank all the coaches for all their support throughout my softball career, giving me the opportunity in my senior year to help manage the varsity team. Being a manager means being a part of the team to not only make sure everything is in its place, but also participate with the team and taking a beating from the softballs during warm-up and practice. I would also like to thank my team for accepting me as part of the team and participating with them in all the team building events and for being there for me. And finally, Mom and Dad, thanks for supporting me. Love y'all. Parking lot laughing for about 10 minutes. Haley's final words as she comes to home plate. I would like to thank everyone for all their support, my parents driving me to many countless tournaments, my brother for catching me all those years even though you hated it, my coaches for pushing me to become a better person on and off the field, my teammates for always having my back and believing in me, and little Maddie who has come to a lot of my games. Keep working hard. I'm also so thankful for this school and this program for giving me 4 years to play the game I love.
Yeah, I just want to keep
Avery's favorite memory from this season, the College Station tournament. She says it was so much fun being with everyone all day, every day. And Avery's final words as she comes to home plate: I would like to give a special thanks to my parents for always being there for me, supporting me through my slumps, and praising me during my successes. I would also like to thank my siblings for always supporting me when I'm gone every weekend at the fields. And last but not least, I would like to thank the rest of my family members for making the 3-hour bus ride several times during this season and watching me play. I love you all, and I can't wait to play in college with the amazing support system that I have. And your shortstop, number 11, Avery Grimes. Father Zach Grimes. Scholarship. Caitlin will be majoring in kinesiology with an exercise science emphasis. Caitlin has played softball for 6 years. Her favorite softball memory was during her sophomore year when, at the Mansfield tournament, her and Kylie were walking right behind Brooke, and they noticed that she had dropped her catcher's helmet out of her bag. Well, Kylie and Kat decided that they would play a little trick on her, so they hid her helmet behind their backs, and when we got up the hill, Brooke looked in her bag and asked us if we had seen her helmet. We both looked at each other, told her that we thought she left it at the same spot, so she ran all the way back. When she finally came back, I pulled the helmet from behind my back and said, "Hey, look what I found." The expression on her face was priceless. And Caitlin's final words is, "I just wanted to thank my family for supporting me through my crazy softball journey. I appreciate my dad for catching me and pushing me harder to get better, and my mom, who always reminds me to do my best and to spin hard. My sister Cassandra has always helped me build my confidence back up when I am down and has always been there for me. I am so glad to call her my sister. I would also like to thank my teammates and coaches. I have enjoyed the last 4 years with every single one of you, and I will miss you all." Number 9, senior, Kat Campbell. Final pitch tonight will be from her father, Steve Knedlick. Caitlin Knedlick. Let's give a round of applause for all of our seniors.